Hello, it's me again, and we're here with the new catfish, and we are going to see what we can do about filming them eat. So there you go. Y'all enjoy now. Swamp monsters in training. Them little boogers are learning to come up and eat top water. Catfish are jumping, y'all. Look how fat them little boogers are getting. Plumb cool. Now, y'all wouldn't believe it, but there's 95 catfish in the bottom of that cage, and probably about 3 or 4 koi, and about 3 or 4 goldfish. And those catfish has already growed 2 inches in the last week. Ooh, we just had a big old swamp monster roll out there. Look at those waves. There's the turtle again. These little panfish are coming up trying to eat, and they end up getting snatched by the bass and the catfish. And there's the turtles out there. And there's the moon up there, and the sunset over there. And my favorite followers are right here. Hey guys, come on followers. Are you my favorite followers? All my jacked up weenie pinchers?
Yep.
Hey, Spot. Hey, Bear. Hey, Juliet. Hey, Romeo. Where's little Romeo at? Little Romeo, where you at? Little Romeo. Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is. There he is, little Romeo. All right, y'all. Put this back down so I won't be waddling it so much. Let y'all look at these critters a little while longer. See if you can spot a good swamp monster come up and eat. That bridge and see it, yeah. They might be a big one come up again. Keep your eye out over there with that bridge. The turtle's going for it again. Yeah, I think the catfish are more interesting. Go ahead and let y'all watch them until I turn this thing off. And sure enough, as soon as I pull it down, there comes a big one. Oh, Shadow got her a bite this time. Good girl, or boy. Now y'all will be able to watch Angel and Skeleton grow. I think that big one is named Skeleton, and then I got a small one that looks almost like him named Angel. Those koi's. And none of the catfish in there have names yet. They gotta survive past 10 pounds before they get a name. Like old Slippery and old Dinker. Thank you. Yeah, old Beamer boy come down here and been catching the catfish and got them spooked pretty bad. But look at that big old wave that one made. We'll get them unspooked eventually. Y'all get to watch them swamp monsters eat again. Make that food go out there a little further. Yeah, man. Ain't this cool, man? Yeah. Like, look there. We're disturbing the temporal vortexes. And you kick the water so hard, they'll fill it all the way in CERN. Switzerland. Love the sound of the southern swamps. Southern swamps. That's SWUTHURN. Southern swamps. Here comes Shadow back. Let's see if she comes and gets a bite to eat. Come on, Shadow, don't be shy. There she comes. She's going towards the turtles over there on the right side of the screen. I don't know if you can see her through that reflection. She don't like coming up in the warm water. Get on, Stripe. Go on, boy. Hey, little Romeo, tell them hi. This is little Romeo, Romeo and Juliet's boy. Say hello. He eat more than most of the swamp monsters. Look at that little belly. Big belly. He's stubborn. He comes down here with me, whether I want him to or not. He's a sneaky boy. Can y'all see Shadow on there? Comment and let me know if you're able to see him. Her. I need a no-glare lens. All you can hear is the sound of the southern swamps and all the redneck trucks with the big old flags riding up and down the street constantly with their mufflers cut off. Sure is nice to live in a freer part of the country. Hear the cicada. Makes me think of a song. Y'all think we should start feeding the dinosaur fish every day too? We got the turtles out there. Y'all comment and tell me what you want to see next. I'll see if I can get the writers to write you something up. Our campground is going to get going a little sooner than I had anticipated. Right over there is one of the islands. And we also have our permaculture islands that we're working on for floating food forest. And there's the moon. It's actually crescent. Looks like a Cheshire cat. Hey, where's them cats at, dog? Get it. Get that cat. Get that Cheshire cat up there. Ooh, our shadow. But anyway, that's an island right there. And I'm going to work on the top of it and make it into a permaculture training camp. And that'll be Permaculture Island. And you can come and camp on it. Wet doggies, don't lick me. Yuck. Dog germs, Charlie Brown. I go out walking after midnight out in the starlight, just like we used to do. I go out walking. No. I go out swimming out in the starlight. I need to write that song. See a weeping willow rising like a bellow coming from a dragon's snout. And as I swim towards the shore, all I can do is think about how to get out. So I go out swimming out in the starlight, just like we used to do. I go out swimming in the swamps waiting for you. Y'all comment and tell me the words to that song. I've not finished it yet. Well, bye-bye now. It's almost 15 minutes. I'll cut off right at 15. You might get a big old surprise before the end. Y'all know little Bob's down there somewhere, and he's probably going to pop up being a swamp monster again, you know it? Wait for it. Bye-bye now.